Whatever, that's fine. Oh. I think I fixed it. I think we're good. Okay. Yeah, everything's looking good. Alright, well, since we have this in front of us, let's start with this.
I have been watching you, Batman, to see if you are ready. Sure.
Mysterious figure watching me. Stay vigilant for sights of the mysterious figure and scan for clues he leaves behind.
She won't last one day without Joker.
Unknown character bio. Everything's unknown. Figure out where else I can find this mysterious watcher. Go. Is there another way in?
What's the bat doing here?
Ha. Not quite sure why he was alone back there.
Has November,
but whatever,
April,
we need
June,
a new plan.
And September.
Assuming none of,
of 28
have a better idea,
is but one.
I say we hide out.
All
here,
the rest by 31. Of course, leap year comes and slays. Every 4 years, got it right.
Good.
And 28 is 29.
What happened, Batman? Did someone cut out your heart for St. Valentine? St. Valentine, St. Valentine, give me your heart this February. What happened, Batman? Did someone cut out your heart for St. Valentine? St. Valentine, St. Valentine, give me your heart this February.
All right. Not sure what that's about.
30 days has November, April, June, and September. Of 28 is but one.
The bat's here!
Oh, they caught me. All right, that's enough.
You should run. You're gonna die, Ben. What are you gonna do, Batman?
All right, after I get out of here, I need to keep searching for, I guess, the mystery person. Thought Calendar Man would have something for me here.
I'm gonna die here! You're gonna die here! This'll be easy, Bat Freak! This is gonna hurt, Bat. We are gonna hurt you, Bat Freak.
Nope, I'm leaving. Now, secure area to continue. I'm gonna fall.
Come down here, Bat. Fight me like a... Hide up there all you like, Batman.
This works.
Chicken to come down here and fight me. What's it like up there, chicken? You scared to fight me, Bat? Get down here. Wait up there all you like, Bat. I'll still kick your ass. Keep hiding up there. We'll still get you. You scared to fight me, Bat? Get down here. Why are you hiding up there, Batman? Get down here and fight, Bat. Chicken! You too scared to come down and fight me?
Oh, I just know. Yep. Apparently I couldn't throw batarangs from up there, though. Oh, Deadshot. Okay, I guess that's who I was thinking of when I thought Deathstroke was here.
Bitch took out the boss. I was there. She really did a number. But whatever, man.
But I didn't see Deadshot anywhere. Yet. Alright. A few choices I can go to.
Your command, this is AT-5. I have visual on the church.
Are there signs of life?
Thermal scans reveal no movement. It's empty.
Good. Leave Cash and his pathetic team to die. They were never part of our mission.
Alright, guess I'm headed towards the church.
Snow, and me without my freaking skis.
I think the Riddler's in there now anyway.
The bat's here! Go on, bat!
Gone. Could it be that while you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools?
Where have you taken them?
Questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I?
This one should be easy enough.
Well done! See, you can do it! Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
Where are they now?
I told you, Batman's here!
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important. Kill him!
No problem.
Chicken? Come and fight me!
Alright. Now it's just you.
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you what you want to know.
It's been a pleasure.
Go on, run!
Batman! Hi! He's here! Hide up there all you like, Batman!
Courtroom. Could he be talking about Calendar Man?
I still don't get it. Why is this guy here?
I told you, Two-Face wants us to look after him. Stop Batman from getting...
You spoke to Two-Face? Where is he?
That doesn't matter right now. All you need to know is he wants this chump looked after.
What did he do?
Who knows?
The boss knows. He told you.
Well, he didn't. Look, there's no conspiracy. We're a team, right? We work together, and we do what we're told. I guess.
What happened, Batman? Did someone cut out your heart for St. Valentine?
Catwoman got lucky.
That unlocked something, but... Okay, now I actually need to be here. Oh good, a lot less enemies here.
Oh, Two-Face is gonna own the... It's the Bat! Oh. We are gonna hurt...
You're gonna die, freak!
All right. keep him frozen. Interrogate him later.
Tell me everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says! I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
Here.
At last. I suppose I should fulfill my side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes. It's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there.